भाई पे प्रमिस इज द पीस व्हेन ए पाइप जो है चेंज इन द बोथ द हॉरिजॉन्टल एंड वर्टिकल प्लांट प्लांट इन द प्लांट एंड टू द विजुलाइज द ट्रेबल ऑफ द पाइप द इमेज इन ए थ्री डायमेंशन बॉक्स विथ ए पाइप द इंटरिंग एट वन ऑफ द कॉर्नर एंड एग्जिस्टिंग एट द diagonal corner. So this is the one that we show the 1, 2, 3. This is the fourth already showed the like this in the diagonal. So it has the calculating of the offset. How to calculate? This is the one the scenario which is going to show, which is the short for the first number you need to find the when the calculating a rolling offset is the true offset which is found using the Pythagoras theorem. This is simply the means that the offset squared plus the right squared will be equal to the true offset squared. You will need to take the square root of the result to get the true offset. Step 2. Step 2, finding the step back of the diagonal. How to get the diagonal? Once you know the true the offset, you can use the table of determine the step back. Step back and the diagonal center to center measurement. See the interval below for the most common the fitting the constant. If you are the training for the plumbing exam, you will need to the remember the 45 degree constant fitting angle 60 45 22.5 diagonal true offset. So 1.155 1.414 2.6163 step back through the offset, the 0.57, 1.00, 2.414. So this is the one step back, the find how to calculate the diagonal. Practice. Solve a 5, A and B and C. The image the below using the 45 degree fitting and again using the 2.8 degree the fitting, the measurement are the showing the imperial. But all the constraints are the same for the metric scroll down for the so this part C is a 3-part 26 and 31 step back. So this is the engineering channel. I hope you like channel and display the point from the respecting the channel rules. More for more information see YouTube channel for the wait for the next message. Thanks for the watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment.